Our explosion color palette isn't quite correct, is it?